Ladies and gents, let's hear it for David!